this video, we will show you the method of decrypting Outlook emails encrypted with S/MIME or OpenPGP encryption. We bring you the perfect solution with SysTools OST recovery tool. We will be showing you the single key option in this example. The software opens with an user-friendly interface. Now click Add File button from the top menu. Then a new window appears and you can see multiple options to choose. You can choose either Select File checkbox or the Search File option. Now let's choose the Select File option in our example. Then click Browse button to choose the desired OST file. And click Open button. Then you can see the Remove Encryption checkbox option below. Choose this option to decrypt encrypted S/MIME or PGP encrypted mails. Our tool provides the single key and multiple key options. Now let's choose the single key option in our example. Then select the desired encryption type from the dropdown. Now for example, let's choose the S/MIME option. After that, select Browse button to choose the encryption certificate file path. Then click Open button. Now enter password in the field option below and click Done to proceed. Then from the scan mode options, choose Quick Scan option if the file is having minimum corruption, or else choose the Advanced Scan mode option if the file is highly corrupted. After making the desired selections, click Add button to proceed. After the scanning completes successfully, click Yes to save the scanned file, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the folder tree will appear on the left. Now let's choose the Add File option again, and check out the method of decrypting Outlook emails encrypted with OpenPGP encryption. After selecting the desired file, click Open button. Then select the Remove Encryption option and choose OpenPGP option from the drop-down. Then choose Browse button and select the associated private key from the saved location, and click Open button. Then enter password in the field option and click Done to proceed further. After choosing the desired options, click Add button to proceed. Now you can see the file scanning in progress, and after the scanning completes successfully, a window appears and click Yes to save the scanned files, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the folder tree will appear on the left. Choose the desired folder in order to preview its details. Now let's select the Export button from top to initiate the bulk mail exporting process. You can also choose selective emails as well. Now from the folder list, choose the desired email folders encrypted with S/MIME and OpenPGP encryption. In this example, we will be choosing PST option as output, and clicking on Advanced Settings button will open another window with multiple options to choose. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. And below you can see the Maintain Folder Hierarchy checkbox. And you can uncheck this option and check the next option below, then empty folders will not be exported. After making the desired selections, click Export button to proceed. Now you can see the file exporting process, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the export report window appears with further details. Click Save button to save the export report in CSV format. After saving the file, click OK. And click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the output PST files, along with the export report. Then you can import output PST files into Microsoft Outlook to further preview its details. Here you can see the decrypted Outlook emails, which was earlier encrypted with S/MIME and OpenPGP encryption. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.